give me a second, I gotta set all my shit up, because I haven't got any of it set up. Sorry, I'm a bit later as well. Gotta set all my shit up quick. Won't take me a minute. There we go. Okay. Alright, let's just get on with this. Get this fucking stupid DLC done. I really don't want to, like, I'm not playing it through like this. We just go in. That's a good start, isn't it? That's an amazing start. Yo, what's up, Tachi? How you doing? With Jimbo? How you doing? Yeah, of course, Pochu would say that, right? My emotes still haven't been approved yet. Well, I don't know why. Which endings did you get? Well, like the suicide ending. I assume that's the ending you're talking about. Working for Arasaka and taking Hanako's offer. I didn't do that one yet. Yeah, I haven't done that one yet. I could have, but I didn't. Yeah, I know what you mean. Sick again, invaded by this piece of shit. Well, were you a dick to Johnny, like, the whole game? As long as you're nice to him and talk to him, like, your rep should be fine with him. Like, your rep should be fine with him. Oh, I did it again, for fuck's sake. It's literally, like, one choice. It's one moment is, like, the key point. To like be close with Johnny, it's like one specific conversation is like the main one, the one where he takes you to his apartment and he talks to you in his apartment. That's the conversation that really matters to do with that. Yeah, as long as you made friends with him in that scene, you'll be fine. I have no clue what the fuck I'm doing. But then, yeah, you need to be like high level and shit. Stand this fucking place. I don't know whether I've opened the door or not. I did, thank God. But fuck this DLC. Like, I don't want any items here. I don't want anything in this DLC. I just want to get it done and leave. Bro, I hate this DLC. course. Yeah, I don't think I saved him either. I can't remember saving him anyway. Yeah, I'm not surprised, I don't blame you. Excuse me. Oh bro, I don't have the patience for this fucking DLC. I don't give a shit. Like I don't care. Bruh. Why did I do that? Oh my god. Now I can't get back at there anyway, but this game is so stupid. All this just to fight two bosses. Literally. I don't care. I'm out. I am out. god. Come on. Excuse me. Oh my god. Whether I finish this game today or not, I'm not playing it after today. I'm not. This really starting to annoy me. Let me just go buy, I'm gonna go buy a shit ton of life gems. How's my day going? Well, I'm playing this, so... Fat roll? I'm not fat rolling. Why am I fat rolling? I know why I'm fat rolling. because my fucking ring broke. Well, this game sucks. I fucking hate this game. It's like when you start Elden Ring, like, towards the end, some of the bosses get really annoying. The more you play this game, the more you realize how much you fucking hate it. Shut up. You see how far you go in this area without getting a fucking bonfire? So stupid. Wow, bonfire aesthetics. Like, I need those. Where's this even going? Absolutely fucking nowhere. Wow. Oh, actually, we go. Bro, I'm sick of playing this game. I'm sick of playing this game. Bro, this game's trash. So fucking, I think it's... Was that a bonfire? Wow. Get out of my way. Bro, this game does everything within its power to fuck with you. Like, I swear to God. Oh my God, are you serious? Just this? Yeah, because you're a masochist. Like, bro, seriously, fuck this fucking game. Oh my God, Annie's got a fucking Esther, so you see her. I'm never playing this game again. I said that last time, but no, I'm not. I'm never playing this game again. Play a good fucking Souls game. I'm literally about to fucking rush rage quit and fucking play Doom instead. Where's the backstab? Fucking god. No. Nope. I have no repair powders. Fighting this guy has gone through all of my fucking shit, and I've got no repair powder. Yeah, of course it is. Of course it is. No, I haven't done any of the bosses yet. Get fucked, you actually cunt. Like, fucking hell. Now I gotta go repair my shit. I haven't beat any bosses in this DLC yet. I'm rushing because I just want to get it over with. Like, I just want to get it over with. Yo, what's up, Top Hat? None, because I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I'm close to quitting now. Like, I'm not doing it. Nope. 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 Yeah, well, you're offended with that. God, this game fucking sucks. This game fucking sucks, bro. This game sucks. This game's fucking trash. Trash. Beat the final boss and call it end of stream. I'll beat the final boss and just play Doom for the rest of the stream. I'm close to doing that. I'm close to doing that because this is really pissing me fucking off. I'm not even joking. What is he? What's even down this way? Is there anything down here? And I don't mean 2016 Doom. I mean like classic Doom. Like OG classic Doom. Cause this is pissing me off. Did you really just call Doom crap? Right. You need to actually play some games. Oh, more crap. Oh, okay, like fifth. Delay check. Delay check. Is there nothing down here? Is there nothing down here? Please tell me there's something here. Is there really nothing down that way? I don't know. Fuck it. Nope. Bro, are you fucking sick? Bro, I'm just gonna take it that there was nothing down in that cave. Like, I'm just taking it that way. Please, no. God, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, he's chasing me. Fucking DSP, like, I'm not a middle-aged fuck with no life. Oh my God. God. Funny. It's not funny. How can you expect me to be happy playing this shit? It's not even the base game, it's just this fucking DLC. Nah bro, I'm angry as fuck. I'm mauled into shit. I am angry as fuck. Oh bro, please just fuck off. Look at him taunting on me. The NPC is taunting me. Look at him. Yeah, sure. This motherfucker is still chasing me. Bro, you fuck off. Bro, piss off! Leave me alone! Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Just the Thomas returned to their world. Fucking good. What a cunt. What a cunt. Am I nearly done with the DLC? Well, this DLC anyway. Like, I've rushed the shit out of it. Am I nearly done? Please say yes. I've got the dragon and the gank squad to do. Who the fuck are you? Bro, nah. I can't be bothered. fucking damage. Bro, get the fuck away from me. Why are they all open? Oh, you actually want me to summon you? Okay. I don't want to fight anything or kill anything, mind. I just want to kill the bosses and leave. That's literally it. I just want to kill the bosses and leave. Rinse, repeat for every DLC. Like, I'm not doing it. I want to do it and finish and leave and be done. Bro, please don't. No, please don't. Please don't. Please. That's the worst one. Excuse me. That's the worst one. Yeah. Vape trick, I can't do tricks. That's all you're getting. What? Like, come on, Hatman, let's get this over with. Bro, I don't know why they're taking so long to approve. They said 2 days. Like, I'm pretty sure I did it Saturday. So they should be done by tomorrow. They should be done by tomorrow. You finished the game. Did you really? Oh, well done. It's just me and Hatman. Bro, what's the fastest way to... Excuse me. Bro, we had really fucking good RNG. We had really good RNG. Like, we had unbelievable RNG. Like, she summoned skeletons, like... Fucking, that's crazy. Have you killed her yet, Top Hat? I'll place my sign outside the door. Unless you've got to run through the whole area. Do you want me to run through the area with you? Or you'll probably do it fast as shit, and like I did it slow as shit. No, leave, I'm fine. Fight the dragon myself. piece of shit. Absolute piece of shit. Not you. In that case. Not water. This.
Ah.
There, until.
Wow, 40 is the soft cap. Okay. Because it's a cooldown. So you can't spam it. Right, it took 1 hour to run through that DLC. How long is the cooldown? Couple minutes? It's not like too long. It's not Boomer Juice. Zuma Juice. Just an energy drink. Someone pull up a game fact and fucking guide me through this bullshit. No wedges here. Thank you. You guys are strange. Most people would jump at the chance to backseat the streamer. I want you to backseat me. I want you to backseat me now, yeah, for this part. Bro, I'm not fucking DSP. Nowhere near. Go watch an IGN guide. IGN guide. Oh my god. You really waited for the cooldown. Shall I really just skip the DLC? Because I'm willing to do that. I'm willing to do that. Me, I'm scared of success. What does that mean? I don't want to play the DLCs. I don't want to. They suck. Okay, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I changed. I'm not doing it. Like, they suck. Like, I'm not. Remind me, I don't care. I did all the DLC last time I played it. I don't give a fuck. Like, I'm not doing it. They suck. They suck so bad. Like, I'm not doing it. I can't. I can't do it. Like, I cannot put myself through it. Unless you really want me to sit here and read a guide. But I don't even want to do that. Like, I don't want to do it. The DLCs, like, they just suck. Burn aesthetics, no. Like, bro, I can't. I'm not gonna enjoy it. Like, I'm not gonna play the I'm just not gonna enjoy playing them. So I'm not gonna do it, because they suck. the base game is so much better. That's the point? Nah, nah. You wanna do PvP? Okay. I didn't buff. Did you really do it again? Oh my god, bro.
Grave undead.
It's literally a female Nito. Bang a load there.
Many monarchs have come and gone. One drowned in the void.
What is that damage? What is that damage? Hahaha, very funny. Very funny. Right, give me a sec, I'll be back now. Yeah. Alright, I'm turning my camera off a second. Right, what should I play? I know you want to do PvP, but what should I play after this tonight? Because I haven't got Death Stranded downloaded yet, so I'm not going to start that. Could play some Doom, could play some Tekken 7 for a little bit. So what then? Nah, I'm not continuing Final Fantasy 15 yet. It's literally grinding and stuff, so I want to play other stuff before I go back to 15. We've got the entire end game to do in 15. There's a bunch of grinding dungeons and super bosses and shit. Because I'll be starting Death Stranding next stream. There was literally just something to play for like an hour or two. Or like a few hours. I deleted Overwatch like a long... I deleted Overwatch like 2 weeks ago. Something I don't have to download, preferably. That's why I said, like, do more Tekken 7. I'll have a look what I've got downloaded. Doom is going to be chilling and fun. Tekken 7 I'm going to get salty probably. Speedrun Doom? I don't know the speedrun, right? Speedrun Doom. I don't know the right. Can't speedrun Tekken. But yeah, I guess you can, but no, it'd be online. Online Tekken, which means very salty. Doom would be fun. My Doom's always fun. But then Tekken 7 would be fun. Even though I'm gonna get salty. Like, I'll enjoy it.
and remain. It's true, but the question...
What do you want?
Light.
Chug, I just did. Skip. Right, let's see what I've got downloaded. Yeah, Doom, Tekken 7, Arcade Paradise, Nier, Naruto, and that's it. Or Diablo. Unskippable credits. Come on, please, hurry up! Right, can we do PvP? Like, in the arena? Is there a way to match with each other in the arena? Is there a way to do that? There's a red, so did you not know there was a there's a red soapstone we can just use there, I think. Yeah, we'll just do that. And we'll just go to the Ironforge Bridge. Where is the red soapstone? Do we have to buy it from the guy? Yeah, I thought so. With you guys forcing me to drink, I'm gonna change that. I'm either gonna change how much it costs, or I'm gonna put a cooldown on it, a longer one. Or just get rid of it. Why are the credits unskippable, bro? Like, oh my god, come on. Thank you.
is it? Oh. What is it? Oh. What is it? Oh. You trot long now. What is it?
Why?
Oh.
Why?
What is it? Oh.
I can't get it.
What is it? Oh. You trot long now. This place won't be any fun. Not for you. What is it? Oh. What is it? Oh. What is it? Oh.
I don't think killing them gets it for you.
What is it? What is it?
No, well, rip. Now it's gone. No PvP then. I mean, I have other characters. Do you have other characters? I've got other characters. Just use a crystal eye things, yeah, but what are the chances of us matching up? You need a token of spite from the gulch. Oh, whatever, too late. Doesn't make a difference. Whatever. I can't even use it. So, like, do I need to be dead? Can't use them. Can't use it. I owe you a chug. Yeah, okay. I'll just see if I can find any PvP on one of my other characters quickly. I'm just gonna see if I can get PvP on this character. I need souls first. actually, I don't think I need to. No, I don't need to. Do. See how long it takes to get PvP? This might take a while. This might take a while. We can't summon there. Do I? Oh, okay. Yeah, fair enough. Fight me, you scrub. So if you can even see the sign. Greetings. Right, honor, with honor, with honor. Nice drop kick, bro. 15 skill issue. I reckon I should play Tekken 7 just so we can listen to the banger soundtrack. It's one of the best things about Tekken 7 is that soundtrack. Oh, sorry, heal up. I didn't realize you were buffing. I don't think I have any of the weapons like leveled at all. I'm pretty sure it's just this one. Yeah, just that one. Excuse me. Okay, hit me before we start. Do your uppercut thing. It does. Happy? Why can I not heal? Unfair advantage. Bro, I can't heal. Whatever. Fine. Alright, King, do you want to fight me as well? Come summon me then. My sign's done, King, just come summon me. I can kill you as well. I don't see anything. Oh, really? Have you got the ring on? Or did you forget? Nothing? Oh, shame. No, sad. Dark Souls 3 PvP is better anyway. Soul memory? Like 2 mil? Elden Game's better. No, I think Dark Souls 3 is the best PvP. Did you see my sign? King, hello. Hey. Are you trying to backstab me? My lowest soul memory build. What's this? This. Like, that's literally this. I think. Or my other one. It might be my other one. The one, the character we did. No, it's probably this one. This is probably my lowest. You can't have 700k only off that playthrough we just did. You can't. Is that the playthrough we just did? Let me check. Let me check my other one. I'll check my strength build, but I don't think, like, I'm gonna have nowhere near 700k. It's gonna be more. We should do Dark Souls 3 for PvP because of the arena. Dark Souls 3 has the best PvP anyway. Now this one's gonna have way more. Bro, that's like 5 mil. Do you not have a build that's like around 2 mil? Or anything? Why? Was you not human? Or something? I am at Ironkeep. Oh, Iron Keep is at I gave. I know what you mean. Can't summon. Oh. Yeah, I'll see it. Right. Question is though, Doom or Tekken 7? How am I gonna see it? You can't summon. Or are you gonna open your stream or something? Oh. Bruh. Never mind. No, I did see though. How do your fists do so much damage? Right, how do I run a fucking pole? Oh bro, you've ruined it. Like, please remove that pole. I'm literally making it. I'm not stupid. There we go. Wait, I'll be back in a second. Thank you. come back. Just turning my camera off a second. Or is my poll not even showing up because of this one? I'm happy this fucking game's over. Not again, what? Oh yeah, one of you both voted for different things. If that's what happens, then I'll just choose. I'm gonna, we might as well just play Tekken 7. But Doom's fun. I'm just gonna flip a coin. 2 out of 3. Alright, heads Tekken 7, tails Doom. Heads. Okay, well, Tekken 7 it is. There's actually another vote on the poll anyway, so it's gonna be Tekken 7. Alright, I'll be back in a second. Let me start Tekken 7 up. I'll be right back.